really quickly realized that my passion was to capture human emotions. And I like to work with models who have the same ability to feel and connect with a story and an idea. So I'm trying to express and act it out, not just repositioning her body and creating facial expressions. So the model ends up acting more than modeling, embodying a role that he or she understands as well as I do, which is how I found to fall in love with portrait photography.